Difficulty.
Guy keeps
Okay.
running into his own fire.
Guess that's normal.
What an idiot. Oh, fuck me.
This after God of War.
Yeah, seriously.
Oh shit.
Fuck! Oh my god. Wow.
I fucked up right there.
Oh, this guy's so close to dying.
Bitch. Let's look out on my backyard.
This is so stupid. It, when people wake up in the morning and just fucking look out at like an empty backyard with a playground.
Oh shit! Oh!
Fuck you.
Oh man.
That's weird. You like don't have to,
Look at that fucking nice ass playset. My kids are so goddamn lucky.
Anyway, you don't have to, like hold a direction, you just have to hold R2 to walk. It's really weird.
I gotta take a motherfucking shower.
So you're on like a set path?
No. It's a really hard game to describe.
Awesome. I love it.
Gone shopping. I'll pick the kids up from school at lunchtime, and then I'll come home to get things ready for Jason's birthday party.
Yeah,
too hard.
Just took down
Love
my
you.
First top dog camp.
The first what?
Which is a pretty big deal.
Put that shit away. Dun.
Oh, okay. Let's fucking door. Walk around my house, my fucking. Listen to what your character says.
I better take a shower and get dressed before I go downstairs.
Oh my god, there's my goddamn door even.
I know that there's
You can't tell me no!
There's loot somewhere and I'm gonna find it.
I better take a shower and get dressed before I go downstairs.
Yeah, TJ, take a shower.
No.
Dirty slut.
I wanted a lazy morning. Forgot that there was male nudity in this.
Went for a while.
Let's dry my hair. Yeah. Shake the controller to dry it. Shake the controller to dry it back. Oh, what?
What is this?
Oh, that's it? That's all you have to fucking do? Oh, olive green underwear. Fuck yeah.
I'm so beautiful. Look at me.
Are you dressing yourself right now?
Like getting ready in the morning.
Nothing like a refreshing shower. I almost feel awake.
Almost.
I'm as clean as a whistle. Time to get dressed.
Brush your fucking teeth first, you animal.
He sounds like a really fun guy.
Sounds like an commercial guy. I need to brush my teeth. I need to operate my staff job. Where's my ShamWow? Time to shave the weak beard. Oh no. Don't want to cut myself. Wait, Ethan, wait. Okay. Now let's shave that face.
Alan, wait?
Okay. Pretend that.
Are you shaving right now?
Fuck yeah, I am.
You are doing that? That is so weird. Oh, is that part of the game?
Ethan, you made my alarm go off. Man. What is this, a piss trough? Just okay. Right in his fucking bathroom?
TJ, here's a big question.
Bathtub.
What? I don't have anything to do in class today. Do I smoke and, like, go to class kind of baked?
Are you trying to implicate me by recording this?
Nah, no. I'll delete the recording if that's what you want.
I don't know, dude. I guess as long as you think you can, like, make the drive out to the city.
Yeah, that's true. I guess that's more what my question is. I'm like, how baked am I going to be at, like, 12:30?
Guess you could always just do it. Oh, do you mean, like, smoke now?
Mm-hmm, yeah.
Oh, well then, yeah. I thought you meant, like, do I smoke right before going to class?
Oh, no.
I've got some time before Grace and the kids get back. Better get some work done.
Like a fucking idiot now.
Just how do I get down?
Juggling will make me look cooler.
But it didn't.
I don't know. I think it's a lot cooler now. Oh, fuck yeah. Put these balls back. My kids are lucky to have me as a goddamn father. I'm so fucking cool. Bottom of teepee. Bunk beds. Oh, no. Get out of there. You've had enough of that room.
I'm a bunk bed dad.
What?
Time to take a piss.
Oh, I know for a fact I do not have to do like as much stuff as I'm doing, but I just want to. A basket full of toilet paper. Wait. You can flush the fucking toilet. Oh, I just got one of those button flushers. Oh, cool. Guess I can't wash my hands. How fucking realistic, game. You can stop. Stop. Go down. This is a pretty cool fucking house, though. Characters,
yeah.
Thoughts change with the situation. Remember to check them regularly.
Nice day outside. Maybe I could squeeze in a little garden time.
Fuck yeah, you can. Okay, what? I thought we were gardening.
Almost ready to go. Almost ready to go.
Almost ready to go what?
Yeah, find some water. Oh, I'm just like packing up and leaving a top dog can. The boss battle is creepy.
Don't crash it!
Nice. Shoes on around your house, man.
I think I'm like worlds ahead of where the story like needs me to be.
Oh.
Whoa.
Like, oh shit. Where's my garden?
Come at me, boys.
Jedi Master.
Came in with styrofoam on him. I don't know where that cat has been.
Oh, shit.
Where's the guard?
Damn, now there's so much pressure to be good at fighting, but...
Is there?
With you watching me? Oh, man. Oh, this guy is...
I'm not really watching right now. Are you watching me?
No.
Well, then there we go.
I'm assuming you'll watch later. And I'll get a text just like, oh my god, Shay, how amazing.
Can I not guard him?
Holy shit, I just realized that Max is fighting.
It's almost lunchtime. Race and the kids will be back any minute.
Like,
how about some music?
On his hands. Like, I don't know how to. He's like several small wrenches on his fists. That'll do it.
Birthday cake. What's this more shoes? Let's shoot that fucking red job. Let's drink some more. Oh, dude, right out of the carton, you filth monster.
Is it milk or is it orange juice?
It's orange juice.
I admittedly drank juice out of the carton. It's like it's mine, but like I would never drink.
If it's yours, yeah. But if it's like a communal family thing,
yeah, that's true. Yeah, and I guess I'd never have my own milk. So.
Yeah. Yeah, whenever I get milk for myself, it's just the
an individual chocolate milk.
Yeah. Tasha got me chocolate milk last night. She, Woo! Like, set up a fucking picnic in her room. It's pretty sweet.
Pause.
What? Let's do some work. Let's do some work.
Storm coming. Bruh.
Where?
Oh, fuck. Damn, okay. Oh, going into the storm, Teej.
Oh, praise.
Jesus fucking Christ. Oh my god. It's too much.
Again, stop just running around. Sky instantly. I didn't think architects usually had to like draw in the weather.
What?
Yeah. That's what he's doing. Hey!
Oh, what the shit? What the fuck? Oh, fuck! What the F?
The plans are coming along nicely. Should be finished by Monday.
Get out of this
job. I think I'm gonna turn the subtitles on for you.
Oh, shit! Oh, damn, I'm gonna die, TJ. Oh, no.
Oh, no!
Wow, that's the first time I died in a storm. I got my scrap, though.
I'll do that for you, just in case. Ooh. You can't hear it. Ruget, knock it the fuck off! Annoying the hell out of me.
I keep forgetting that, like, I'm like, oh, I just have to go to class, and tonight's my day off. And then I was like, oh, kitchen meeting. Are you fucking
kidding? Oh, that sucks.
I know. So I probably won't even, like, hang out after class.
Oh, shit. Where's the show?
Hey, take it easy, you're gonna knock me over. So this is your big day, huh?
Am I grown up now?
10 years old, that's not exactly grown up, but you're getting there.
Damn.
Now, can
shut
I drive
down.
Your car?
I think you're gonna have to wait a little while for that.
Can you please help me?
What is it?
I'm coming.
Now I can start processing gunpowder. Oh wait, no, actually.
They've been so excited since this morning. Wait, I could hardly keep them in line in the supermarket. How's your day been? Managed to get any work done?
I made some pretty good progress. I've just got to work on a few more details, and then I should be ready to present the plans to the client.
I've got a billion things to do.
Oh, I forgot that the
It'll never be ready before Jason's pals arrive.
Pretty nice stuff.
Can you please help me? There should be plates in the living room cupboard.
Pretty cool camera shit. Okay.
No problem. Leave it to me.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Open the cab.
That door is always sticking. Give it a big tug.
The fine china for the kids?
That's the set my mother gave us. Be careful, okay?
Don't worry. I wouldn't want to be responsible for a diplomatic incident with your mother.
Be careful. Oh, shit. Grace, I did it. I set the table.
I'm still confused on what the game is.
I don't know if I could give an explanation justice.
Free as a bird.
That's fine.
5 minutes, boys, okay?
Reach somewhere.
After that, we've got to eat because your friends are going to be here
soon.
Okay,
we promise, Mom.
Who wants to go first?
Me,
your mom's
sir,
a
no, first.
Easy, fellas. You can both have a turn.
I have to pick my
it's
kid.
About to get trippy.
Which one is the one?
Me first! Me first!
No. Ooh.
Okay, Sean. Get ready. Here we go.
I'm gonna take your head off. I'm gonna clothesline you. How does this feel knowing I picked your brother first? He's the favorite.
Get down. Get off me. Just kidding. I fucking hate you both.
It's my turn now.
All right, Jason. Let's do the helicopter.
Oh my god.
What?
I'm not afraid to say what Ethan is thinking.
Yes.
the sand can.
Bitch.
Be careful, hang on.
Stop asking to see my muscles, kid.
I've what?
I'm the sexy dad. Oh my gosh.
What?
Don't have kids if you can't lift them over your head.
This time you're done for. You will pay for all your crimes, evil one.
You.
Surrender, weakling. Say your prayer.
Gotcha.
Come on, Jason. Hoi-ya!
Give up. I am victorious.
Watch out. Oh.
You fucking suck at this game.
Attack.
Huh? I fucking think so. Get the fuck off. No. Push him off. There you go.
Food's ready, kids. You coming in?
Ymir Scrap.
Lunchtime. I better not keep everyone.
Sean? Lunch is ready.
I'll go get him.
I don't know what the Mighty Duster is.
Sean? What's up?
It's Merlin. He's dead.
Oh, he killed himself because he named a bird Merlin.
It's all my fault.
No, it's not, Sean. Of course it's not your fault.
I'd give anything if you could come back to life.
You know, Sean, there's some things which just have to happen. Even if you don't want them to.
It's not fair, Dad. It's not fair.
This kid is such a good actor.
I know.
I don't even get to play through Lunchtime. Dialogue. Change that. Take the music down to 80. 80, just 80 is fine. Damn. It could change nothing. Whoa, lady.
Jason.
Oh my God, really?
Jason.
Just grab it. Okay, should be. Stop. Push me.
Jason.
Oh,
Jason. 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 Jason, you really shouldn't wander off like that, you know?
He did it. I was behind him.
There's a whole lot of people in here.
Please, Dad, can I have one? I would really love to have one. Please, Dad, come on.
It's
okay.
Rude,
let's go buy a balloon.
What?
Great!
Yeah,
hey,
I was like,
Jeff,
oh my God.
What's your name?
Jason.
It's like, hey,
which balloon would you like,
don't
Jason?
Wander off in the mall.
The red one.
Dad, give me a balloon.
Here you go.
Maybe not just like that, but it was pretty close.
That'll be $2, sir.
You don't like explosions,
Jason, wait for me.
None.
Wait for your dad, son. It's really crowded in here.
God.
Keep the change.
Ha! Oh.
It is impossible to try on a pair of shoes with this crowd.
I just Jason, left of the day.
I was here a second ago. I bought him a balloon and I turned around and just disappeared.
Disappeared? What do you mean disappeared?
I mean, I'll
stay here.
Fucking magician.
I'll go get him. I'll be right back.
Jason!
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 Jason Statham!
Jason!
I thought it was on
Jason! Jason!
Jason! Jason!
Jason!
Jason!
Jason!
Jason!
Stop.
He does it every time.
Jason!
Why?
Jason! Jason!
Again.
Jason! 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 Jason!
Jason!
Jason!
Jason!
Jason!
Jason!
Jason!
Jason! God, you...
Jason!
Scream in this kid's face.
Jason!
Start throwing punches.
Jason!
Fuck the people on my way. The mall is never this crowded.
Jason!
Good God.
Jason!
I'm
gonna
find you something. Yeah.
Jason!
Some of the dickhead is like, literally just like running away, pretty much. Gets a balloon and just leaves them all.
Shit!
Across. Oh.
Jason!
And he makes it across the street, but he fucking...
Dad!
Is.
It is.
It's like, we're gonna run back across the street. Yeah, I thought I turned it off just from like the actual sound part.
figure out how to... Oh. The gas can be... Yeah.
So, I can really tell this is a French-made game.
I didn't know that was the case.
Yeah. I think Quantic Dream is a French company. Christophe Brousseau. There we go. Clement Castagnier.
What? Get alerted for...
Okay, let me play the game. Oh, someone's watching me right now. Whoa.
Don't like that.
Bum, 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 bum. Heavy Rain is right. Let me, shape one. 2 years, so it's kind of weird now. Sloppy.
Wait, 2 years later?
Yeah.
Hi, Sean.
Hi, Dad.
Oh.
What?
Too many shivs? I have too many shivs. Just found a shiv and I couldn't pick it up. That makes me a little sad.
Yeah.
Fuck you. God, I'm doing terrible in combos. The counters.
I guess you can watch me.
I wrote a reminder note on the board in the kitchen.
Damn, Max.
It's still early. We'll see about the homework later. Time for a snack. Maybe Sean is hungry.
You fucking kidding. You hungry now?
It's time for your snack. Are you hungry?
I guess, a little.
Let's see what we can find in the kitchen.
You can have fucking orange. Oh, wait.
Ah! Fuck you.
I don't have to do it twice. It's just showing up. Eat this.
Here, Sean. Here's your snack.
Thanks, Dad.
Oh, you're welcome.
Grease has Sean this weekend. Seems like he can't wait to get back to his mother. Sean hasn't done his homework yet.
What about that? Okay. Oh, it's only five, Ethan. cat, man.
Your cat?
Yeah. Hey. Throw your apple core away, man.
You should have eaten that.
I could shoot some hoops. Clears my head.
See if this little kid wants to do it.
Oh my
god. Hey, do you want to play basketball?
What do you say we play together for a while?
I'd rather watch.
Yeah,
TV.
Don't attack me. I was busy suplexing someone. Okay. Then
Sean,
case.
Do you want to do your homework now?
Please, Dad, let me watch TV a little while longer. We'll do it later, okay?
Let's.
Where's your fucking knife?
All right, I'll come
Dude,
back a little
I know
later.
This guy came at me with a knife.
It's cool.
Basketball, man. Bitch.
I don't have any gas can.
Could be a pro.
Pro what?
Free throw.
Obama can do it. I can do it.
Got a cold coming on.
I wish I could upgrade Max with like a second canteen or something.
Oh, for water?
Yeah. Oh shit. Explosions.
Where would I keep medicine?
Guy's gonna try to fuck me up.
Awesome.
I think there's some medicine in the bathroom cabinet. It's getting dark. Better turn on the light.
Any like punching sound effects right now. Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, the new way.
I'm not supposed to get in here this shit. No? Is there a barrel right there?
Medicine.
You Here,
know,
take this.
I'm trying to do.
It'll make you feel better.
Thanks, Dad.
Sean, do you want to do your homework now?
Please, Dad, let me watch TV a little while longer. We'll do it later, okay?
I think we should just get right to it. Then it's done and out of the way. Now, get your bag and get set up in the kitchen. I'll help you.
Yeah, lucky, dude. Chill out. Why are there, like, no sound effects? Really weird. No.
Okay, let's do some homework.
Just casually healing myself.
Dude, fucking die. Oh my god.
It's dinner time. I better make something for Sean.
No. Why don't you die, homie?
Oh, hey, yay!
Dad, I'm finished. Can I go watch TV?
There's no more barrels.
Let me have a look. Pretty good. Looks like you're done. Off you go.
Dude, this guy's zero health left, and it's like not giving me an option to kill him or anything.
God, Sean, you move so slow. God.
There we go.
God, if real kids move like this, I'm gonna fucking hate my.
Orange juice. 100%.
It's the same orange juice carton from 2 years ago. Didn't kick that habit, I see. What? Make something for Sean for dinner. No, don't sit down. Get up. Asshole.
Oh, maybe I have to go. Do you want me to get your dinner?
Oh, yeah. I'm really hungry.
Okay, I'll go see what I can find. I'll call you when it's ready.
Roast a chicken for you. You're eating healthy on my fucking watch. Not giving your mother more stuff to bitch at me about. Really quick.
Here we go. Yeah. Wait. There's nothing I can get.
This stuff you can clean?
Pointless endeavor. I need some way to get me back down fast.
You can come now, Sean. Your meal is ready.
I'm coming!
Hey Sean. Hey Sean.
What?
Is this cool? Is your dad cool?
Put on a show while you eat dinner.
Hey, Dad, I didn't know you could juggle.
I haven't tried it in a long time.
Do you think you could teach me too?
Sure. I'll show you if you like.
Eat your chicken.
Ooh.
Damn, you're like talking about all this stuff and I just really want to see.
And just turn on your computer next to you.
No, like, I'm gonna wait until later when
I can actually... dinner. It's bedtime.
Oh shit, some water. Are you fucking kidding me?
I love water.
Seriously? You're trying, to call me, you bitch?
You didn't need anything, did you?
Oh.
Don't you turn that TV back on.
Oh shit. There's a dust up right next to me.
Come on, Sean. It's time for bed.
I'm not tired yet. Can I stay up a little longer?
No.
The squirrel infection.
Now that's not very reasonable, is it? You have school tomorrow. You have to get some sleep.
All right, I'm going. Are you coming with me?
Go brush your teeth and put on your pajamas. I'll come up.
Ugh. Kind of a headache.
What? And I got a gun blazer.
Maybe. Oh, detected. Fuck you.
Suck a dick! Okay, I've given him enough of a head start.
Wait.
Are you serious? Very nice. Where am I going? Where am I going? I can fast travel there. Whoa.
Ugh. Good night, Sean.
My teddy! I haven't got my teddy, Dad!
You must have left it somewhere in the house. Do you have any idea where it could be?
No, Dad.
Oh
please,
my God, you're kidding.
I can't sleep without him.
Too bad.
All right, I'll have a look around and see if I can find it, okay?
Such a bloody news. It's a dumpster.
Fuck.
Okay,
quick fire.
Okay, stop.
Someone texted me. Oh, no.
Never mind. Might have been my phone vibrating. Can't sleep without this thing.
I've gotta go get dinner.
What?
To increase the production of gunpowder, one of the leaders of the company to find like sources of saltpeter and sulfur.
Thanks, Dad.
And apparently, saltpeter is to be found on corpses.
Dad.
So
yeah?
I think I'm just gonna go pick through a bunch of corpses.
Why do you look so sad?
Is what this is gonna ask me to do.
I think I just need some time to get back to the way things were.
You know, Dad, what happened to Jason wasn't your fault.
Oh, fuck.
Good night, Sean.
Do a death run.
Mwah.
What up, niggas? What up?
Oh, what up? Scatter run. Fuck you.
Gonna be Connor North. Press touchpad button to access the controls. Happy birthday.
Bunch of trophies. Oh, okay.
Damn, come on, come on, come on.
I got it.
Did you say Rob Zombie?
Zombie.
I think what you meant is Rob Zombie.
I think I would know.
Lauren Winter. Ring any bells?
That is so fun.
Nope,
like,
can't say it does.
John's taste in music cracks me the fuck up. Damn.
Oh,
I'm not gonna fucking win this race.
Third floor, last door on the left at the end of the corridor.
Guess I better take the stairs. Been looking for weeks. Hope I hit pay dirt this time.
I need to go the way that guy took. Wait, what? Damn. Whoa! What the shit?
Lauren Winter?
I obviously
Sorry,
wanted to redraw.
Appointment.
Fuck you.
Wait.
That fucking
it's 50
suck.
Bucks. I don't kiss and I don't do any weird shit.
Fine by me.
Yeah. Cheap prostitute.
What?
Nothing.
Wait, so me, you went from
table.
Caring to your
exactly
children to like getting prostitutes?
Soaked, okay.
Duh.
You should take your clothes off. We ain't got all day.
Nope.
I won't take my fucking clothes.
Actually, I'm not a customer.
Oh, shit, a cop. I should have known. What do you want? A freebie? Is that it?
No. Yeah.
My name is Scott Shelby. I'm a private detective. The families of the victims of the Origami Killer asked me to investigate the murders. I came here just to ask you some questions about Johnny.
I already told the police all I know and have nothing to add. Leave me alone.
I'm pissed I didn't win that race.
I understand, Lauren. I know what you're going through.
Oh yeah? You know what it feels like to find your own son's body on a wasteland? I'm sorry, I don't believe you have the slightest idea what I'm going through, Mr. Shelby.
Oh.
The killer is walking around free as we speak. He'll kill again if he's not arrested.
My Johnny's dead, so what difference does it make?
I bought 10 minutes of your time, didn't I? All I ask is that you use that time to answer some questions.
You want to pay me to tell you about my son? Is that it?
Oh my god.
You can buy my body, Mr. Shelby, but my son is not for sale. Get out of here.
Fuck you.
Get the fuck out!
You fuck off.
I'll leave my card on the kitchen table. You never know. Well, if you remember anything, the smallest detail, give me a call. I didn't learn squat. Well, it's worth a try. No point in pushing it. She's not going to tell me anymore. I got to get out of here.
Oh, should have gone off that door.
Asphyxiation, asphyxiation.
Whoa, can I pull that door? Oh, fuck.
Where's this loser's automatic?
Lauren, open up, baby. Me.
Troy, what are you doing here? I already told you, I don't want to see you anymore.
Sorry, Del, but I really wanted to see you. Ah!
None of my business. I should just scram.
What do you want, asshole?
Lauren, is everything all right?
She's just swell. Now beat it, loser!
That jerk is throwing her around. I gotta do something.
You again? If you're looking for trouble, you found it. I was gonna beat the shit out of you.
Oh! Ugh. Drink that fucking water, what? Man.
I love a sugar. What? What? What?
Oh, shit.
Stop the Scott train!
Try it, cop!
I am a fucking cop.
Asshole.
You fucking think so?
Are you all right?
Better than him, I guess. Who is he?
An ex-client who thinks he owns me. He was getting violent, and I told him I didn't want to see him anymore.
Well, you should be careful. He'll probably be back. Sorry about the mess.
Mr. Shelby.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Can I not break you down?
Oh. Oh, God. Oh.
Oh,
the zone is sectioned off, sir. Please step back.
Agent Norman Jaden, FBI.
Oh,
you got a
yes.
badge or something, Mr. Jaden?
Yeah. Yeah, of course.
Check. You can pass.
I'm looking for Lieutenant Blake. Is he around?
I saw him arrive earlier. He's here somewhere.
Thanks.
Oh. Oh. Oh my god. You hit like fucking crazy. Oh my Jesus. Fuck you.
Video memo recording. Agent 47023, Norman Jaden. Tuesday, October 4th, 2011. Time is 8:14 a.m.
I hope you got water somewhere. Because Daddy needs a drink.
When did they find the body?
Excuse me, but who are you exactly?
Norman Jaden, FBI.
If you want to ask questions, you should speak to Lieutenant Blake, sir.
Eating some maggots.
I've got to find Lieutenant Carter Blake.
Classic help you, Jim.
Harry, come. Sample of no interest. Comes from one of the policemen present on the waste ramp. There's a railroad track near where the body was left. Same as all the other victims. The crime scene is compromised by all these people. I doubt there'll be many clues left, if there were any to start with.
Harry, comment. Sample of no interest. Comes to one of the policemen present on the wasteland.
Lieutenant Blake? I'm Agent Norman Jaden from the FBI. I went by your office this morning. They told me you'd be here.
Now, if you're looking for rain, dead bodies, and highways, you come to the right place. Mike, will you tell that asshole with the bulldozer to stop for 5 minutes? I can't hear myself think here.
Right away, Lieutenant.
Well, are you coming, Dayton?
So, what happened?
Some guy taking his dog for a piss found a body about 6 o'clock this morning. We don't know much more right now. Based on what we've seen, looks like the work of the origami killer.
Origami.
Do we know the cause of death?
There are no marks on the body. Chances are he was drowned, like the others.
So what are you
Any
doing
news
right
on
now?
The coroner?
Investigating.
He's on his way, Lieutenant. We've been waiting for an hour, for fuck's sake.
Has the body been identified?
No, not yet. We should know more later today.
There are a lot of people on the crime scene. Aren't you afraid your men might destroy some clues?
Yes, we can do this.
You don't find proof sitting behind a desk. We're not in the habit of trampling things into the ground.
Oh my god, no.
No, no, of course not.
Fucking shield guys.
That's not what I meant.
Oh god, worst enemy type.
I don't want to see a single shit-stirring journalist.
Oh, they're even
you
worse than this.
Yes, Lieutenant.
Do you have any leads?
My men are going over to the scene with a fine-tooth comb. If the killer left anything behind, we'll find it.
Any witnesses?
None yet. Given the neighborhood, I'd be surprised if anybody saw anything. Listen, I'm a little busy here. Why don't we discuss all this a little later, back at the office?
Oh, no problem. I understand. Do you mind if I have a look around?
Be my guest.
Oh.
Hey, Jaden. You come and see me if you find anything, okay? We're on the same team now.
No, I want to pick up this weapon.
Boop.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
That went way better than expected.
The concentration of pollen in the air is quickly decreasing because of the rain, but it gets higher in the direction of the body. Harry, comment. The victim is lying on his back. No visible signs of violence. An orchid was placed on the
victim's desk. I need some Dinky D dog food.
A small origami figure in the right hand.
Oh yeah, So Dinky D is like a brand, the brand of dog food or whatever, that like, that's one of the foods I can eat for
health. They're missing 5 days ago.
And,
see reference
Chum Bucket calls my dog Dinky D because of like the brand of dog food.
Superficial wound on the right thigh. Blood analysis suggests it could be post-mortem. Probably a scratch that occurred when the body was being moved. The blood report indicates an advanced and long-lasting state of exhaustion. His face is covered with mud, like the other victims. Disappear in the tall grass. It's probably the end of the trail. Harry, comment. Traces of blood on the railroad track. Analysis confirms it comes from the victim. Footprints continue just after the pollen trail. There's a good chance that they're the killers.
Motherfucking oil.
Harry, come in. There are traces of blood on the fence behind the railroad line.
Oh.
It comes from the victim. The killer came this way with the body and probably grazed it on his way through the fence.
Okay, alright. Now let's play some games.
Good chance that they're the killers.
Sunglasses and a glove. weapons for stuff from. Yeah, dude, I just wish I could explain this game.
So do you bought the bundle, right?
Yeah, I got one.
Maybe the killer's car. Mm. I think I've seen all there is to see.
I hope you enjoy that more than me.
I figured if anything, it was at most $20, and it's got Ellen Page and Willem Dafoe. So.
Yeah.
I mean, I like this game, even though it's kind of not a great.
Bitch got 125 on the dash. I'm the biggest boss that you've seen thus far. The biggest boss that you've seen.
I'm heading back to the office. You staying?
It's just another day. Another
no, I've seen enough. Day. I'm leaving too.
No way. Fuck. Mm. Oh, I just went back to the entrance. Oh my god. I'm fucking idiot. I don't make love, baby. I make magic. Come home with a third. Let's get shit fucking on my skin. Got the crazy shit. Nice! Speaking of, what kids did you hear Caleb ask? What if I would you rather? So he's like, would you rather be trapped in a school or something for a night with Jared Fogle, or in a bar, go to a bar with Bill Cosby?
Two faces back to back.
Oh my god! First of all, and second, Jared Fogle, because I could beat the shit out of him. Bill Cosby, I feel like, would trick the shit out of me.
Back to being Ethan. There we go. What I like
are you changing characters?
Yeah, there's four different characters in this game. And what I like about when you change characters, MRI scans.
Everything seems to be normal.
Loads.
There is no physical damage from the accident.
Loads for you.
However, I am worried about your psychological condition. I know it's not easy, but you've got to start over, Ethan. You're not responsible for what happened.
I do like some of the camera angles that it does. Like it has.
It's my fault Jason is dead. He'd still be alive if I'd been looking out for him.
Things going on.
It was an accident. Accidents happen every day. You can't blame yourself forever for your son's death.
He'll understand.
How is Sean?
Why not? You just
once
it.
I see it, yeah, I understand.
He's a very solitary kid, very focused within himself.
I'm excited.
He's really close
I guess
to his
I'll
mother.
Story mission.
With me, he's more distant.
And what about you, Ethan?
I've been doing so much
what
side
do you
shit.
Feel?
I feel sort of. Anesthetized.
Besides, stuff's
as if
fun.
None of this
it's
was
been
real.
Like going around dismantling oil pumps.
Sometimes I tell myself this whole thing is just a nightmare and that I'll wake up at any moment.
Is there something else you wanted to tell me, Ethan?
Upgraded my car. I know for a fact I'm so much further upgraded than where it needs me to be.
I sometimes have
on max's upgrades, I don't know how far I am into the story. I don't know what I'm doing. New fucking harpoon upgrade.
I recover consciousness sometime later.
Yeah.
But I'm someplace else.
And
I have no idea how I got there.
But I'm like on the last upgrade and a bunch of stuff, like his combat stuff,
coma for 6 months.
Counter stuff.
You really don't know what effect a shock like that can have on the brain. That's the end of this session.
No!
And we'll continue this conversation next week. You were lucky.
So this game,
it's very rare to survive such a traumatic
accident. I guess came out and is set in 2011, and,
I don't exactly feel lucky, Doctor.
It just, like, the technology in it is just, like, way more advanced than shit we have now. So, like, I don't know if France thinks the United States...
But it's for sure set in 2011?
Yeah, the, when you're the FBI officer,
Do you want to eat something?
Near the FBI officer, it lets you. Oh, two people watching me. What? When you're the FBI officer, fuck. He's like recording the date. And,
Oh, sure.
How did things go to school today?
The teacher yelled at me for being late again. She's gonna send me home the next time it happens.
Why would a teacher send a child home?
I'm sorry about
for
that.
Being late.
Next time, we'll really pull it together, okay?
Dude, I was on time.
Is something the matter, Sean?
It's probably you, Sean. You're fucking
no,
slow.
I'm alright.
Teacher's probably on home.
It's, oh my god. Alright, let's do something. Boring ass Joe Moke. I need some candy.
What am I going to do to cheer him up?
I'd like a packet of strawberry flavored chewies, please.
Guess I'd like to buy myself
Thanks.
Some fruit snacks, because I'm a terrible father. Hey, this.
Hey, I got you some chewies.
I hate strawberries.
Oh my god.
Thanks. It was nice of you anyway.
Okay. Maybe not.
A boomerang? You know how to use it?
No, not really. I can never make it come back.
Can I give it a try?
I just kind of throw it and run off and... All right. Get it. Oh. Okay, yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah, yeah.
Whoa, you did it, Dad.
Do you want to give it a try?
I won't be able to do it.
Oh, come on. Let's try it together.
Yeah, you probably won't.
Now, the main thing is...
You can't juggle
get
either.
The right position at the beginning. Now, you got to throw it straight and a little
oh,
to the
man.
Right.
Oh, man. I'm wearing goggles, like, up on my forehead. I just realized that they're, like, spattered with blood. It's fucking crazy.
Now, throw it!
Wait,
why?
Are you in San Francisco? The Golden Gate Bridge.
Dude, my parents are going to San Francisco in May for like a week.
Good job, Sean. See? That
yeah.
wasn't so
Not
hard.
New Orleans.
No. No.
I think your they've mom been... talked your dad out of that. Lisa, please.
Yeah. Lisa. Maybe they're going to go back to New Orleans. My mom was all
out with the boomerang.
No, but like, I'd why wouldn't we go somewhere different? You know, they had miles or something, and like for
I haven't been on a
Southwest, I guess,
in a long time.
If they needed to use them, so they were like, we've wanted to go to San Francisco for a long time.
That's kind of cool. Get on the seesaw. Come on. So slow, I'm telling you.
How many times have I had to say that?
Come on, Dad, make me fly!
Awesome.
It's just weird with Ethan's, like, blank, stupid face.
Yeah, so where's this fucking... I'm looking for the fucking story mission, I guess.
Okay, he's wearing green pants and a, like, white tan jacket.
Okay. Looks like rain's coming. I think you better go.
Okay. You know, sometimes I remember before. I mean, when Jason was still here. Sometimes I wish everything could just be the way it was before.
Me too, Sean.
I was gonna say, do you think that I'm fucking glad my kid is dead? Damn, Sean. Fucking savage. I'm glad one of us misses Jason. Shit, dude, okay. It's raining. It's heavy rain, so, like, it's fitting that I'm playing it while the weather's been so shitty.
Hey, Dad, can I have a ride on the carousel? Can I?
Aw, damn.
Sure.
I'm about to fuck up a con, boy.
I'll get a ticket.
Sean looks happy. I wish I could see him like that more often. I want to get back to being the kind of father I used to be.
One, please.
That's a dollar.
Good for you. Rolling in dollar bills. Damn it. First fucking thing I missed. Yeah. Real bummer. The whole game is pretty much like quick time events.
Oh, okay.
And so some of them are like time sensitive and I fucking missed the first one because I'm stretching like an asshole. Sean, Sean, where are you?
Sean!
Jason!
I feel like this is the first convoy that I've just, like, dominated.
Sean!
Except it's always annoying to get the last
Sean!
Card. He's playing hoops. He's shooting hoops without me. No, okay. You trying to juggle?
Sean!
You watch his TV?
Sean!
I'm napping. Oh, oh my god, what a terrible wallpaper.
Agent Norman Jaden. I'm Norman.
Do you think it's gonna take long?
No, he should be finished soon.
Okay. Thank you. Put it out on my Google Glass. I don't know why I struggled to say that.
I'm gonna go shower and get ready for class and stuff.
Oh, damn. I'll probably finish this, yeah.
I wanted to continue this broadcast, but I'll talk to you later, maybe.
Bye bye. I'm in Jaden. Come talk to me. Sound like my father.
I'm off, Charlene. Mark, I'll look at the reports later. Oh, cancel all appointments for this afternoon.
Okay. Oh, Captain. Agent Norman Jaden from the FBI is here.
Yes, Norman.
Jaden, of course. We've been expecting you. I'm in a bit of a hurry. Do you mind tagging along? We can talk as we walk.
Yeah, of course. I wanted to introduce myself before getting started, but perhaps there's a better time.
No, it's fine. I just have to get to the press conference. We have them every day now. Believe me, it's not always easy finding something to tell them. Fortunately, today we have some news. Have you met Lieutenant Blake yet?
Yeah, we met this morning.
He has his own methods, but he's a good cop. I'm sure you'll get him.
Too personal.
You know how to
are we bonding in the work?
I guess.
As close as I thought, son of a bitch.
To be frank with you, I could have done without the FBI on this one, but the press are all over us. This origami killer case crept up on us, and it's fast becoming a national concern. There are hundreds of killers in this country, but what do you know? This guy is exotic. He leaves flowers and origami figures. Work that one out. Then the press get onto it. And we suddenly become the center of the universe.
I'm here to arrest a serial killer. With all due respect, sir, the rest of it, it's none of my business.
Gun did it right.
No. Of course not. All I'm asking is that you make progress, and fast. The press want a perpetrator, and we're gonna have to serve him up on a silver platter. Not bad.
Thanks,
Oh, go see Charlene. She'll show you to your office. Check in on the press conference if you're interested. It'll give you an idea of the political climate around here.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome to the club, Jaden.
Okay. Okay.
body
I tied that Jeremy tie.
Was found this morning on a patch of wasteland in the East End at about 6:30 a.m. 5 days after he was reported missing. An autopsy will be conducted tomorrow to determine the exact cause of death, but going from first indications, it would seem that he drowned. The state in which the body was found. Origami killer. The investigation.
I saw Blake when I arrived. Maybe I should go talk to him. I should get Perry's assistant to show me my office. I can't wait to get to work.
I'm ready to start. Maybe we should kick off by talking about the case?
I have some work to finish here. Let's talk about that later, if you don't mind.
You're playing Scrabble.
Okay. No problem.
Work with friends, Lieutenant Blake.
Just let me know when you're available.
Oh, maybe this way.
I'm dying of thirst. Where's the water cooler when you need one?
Right here. Oh. One of us. Okay. Let's go. I guess we'll just have to fucking do a Ken Stanford thing.
Nice watch.
Oh, it's the present we offer to our new lieutenants. We've bought the same model each year for the past 20 years for each promotion. It optimizes everybody's time, and it's the kind of thing that always goes down well. You can contribute to our fund if you like. We're still a few dollars short.
Congratulate Larry on my behalf.
You.
I'll be sure to do that, sir.
Captain Perry said you could show me to my office?
Yes, of course. Follow me.
To distract from that perm haircut hairstyle.
This This is my office?
That's where I was told to take you. If you need anything, you know where to find me.
I hear you. I share your feelings of shock. How can they treat us like this?
Okay, time to work. No time to lose. Gotta get down to work. First, analyze the case files. Wow. More like a big cupboard. Well, I wanted a quiet place to work, and it certainly looks like I got it.
Really? Jaden, what are you doing?
Step one. Change the office.
Change the office. Like this one. Get out of here. What is that? Okay. Oh wait. No. Wait. No, I need that. No. What are you doing? Okay. No! Maybe That's what I was doing wrong.
The killer's car is probably a Chevrolet Malibu 83. No prints or specific clues. Nothing much to go on. Just one origami store in town. A common species. That doesn't help much.
This is important. No, I already did that.
The orchid is a common species. It can be found at any flower shop. Eight victims in the last 3 years. All boys, aged between 9 and 13. No signs of violence. The victims disappear from public places in broad daylight. No one notices anything. Bodies are found 3 to 5 days later, drowned in rainwater. Killer has a large comfort zone. He gained confidence rapidly and moved away from his base. This won't make the geo-profiling any easier. There is always a railroad line adjacent to where the bodies are found. And all the victims disappeared in the fall. Always the same ritual. An origami in the hand, an orchid on the chest. The victims have always been dead for less than 6 hours when they were found, which means they remained alive for several days before being drowned. Over 3,500 people questioned. Over 100 suspects interrogated. Not a single lead to go on.
Not a single fucking lead.
The killer is white, age between 30 and 45. He is intelligent, calm, and determined. An organized type. He has a car. He's probably employed, but his work allows him free time.
Okay. Sounds pretty good.
Here we go again. I better go wash my face. I need to take some. I'm gonna faint if I resist. It's all right. I know I can make it. I know I can make it.
Come on, man.
Is everything all right, sir?
Just walk right away.
No one. No one will see.
This is Lieutenant Blake, Mr. Marshall. Could you please tell him what happened?
It was this afternoon. I went to the park with my son, Sean. We played together for a while, and then he wanted to go on the carousel, so I put him on one of the wooden horses, and when I turned back, Sean had disappeared.
Exactly what time did you arrive at the park? Try to remember exactly, Mr. Mars. Every detail can be important.
It must have been about...
Oh, shit, I don't know.
5:30, I think. Oh, I'm not really sure.
That's not what I said.
What was your son wearing when he disappeared?
He was wearing a coat.
A beige
coat. And a pair of pants. Green pants.
How could Sean have disappeared without you even noticing? Weren't you right by the carousel?
I know.
I can't remember exactly. It all happened so fast.
You say you took your son to the park after school. But you didn't report him missing until 8:15. Why did it take you so long to contact the police?
I searched the whole neighborhood for him. I thought he couldn't have gone far.
Did Sean have any particular difficulties, Mr. Mars? Anything that might have caused him to run away?
He was really bad at throwing a boomerang.
Sean is a sensitive child. Our relationship has been a little difficult recently.
Everything okay at school? Any particular problems between you and your wife?
My wife and I have been separated for the last 6 months. But Sean would not have gone off without telling his mother or me.
All right. That's all the questions I have for now. You're free to go, Mr. Mars. We'll continue to look for Sean overnight. We'll contact you if we have any more questions.
Do you think the origami killer...
Listen, your son's probably just run off and he'll turn up in a couple of hours.
But what if it is the origami killer?
Well, then we have about 4 days to find him alive.
Thank you so much. X.
Did they find something?
No, nothing yet, but they're gonna keep looking through the night.
Do they think it's the origami killer?
They wouldn't tell me.
It's still too early to say. But it is a possibility.
Yeah, that's two kids now.
What happened, Ethan? How could you lose Sean like that? You should never have taken your eyes off him. I mean, for God's sake, how hard is it to keep your eye on a child in the park? Why did you leave him, Ethan? Why? Wasn't it enough losing Jason?
Okay, all right, okay.
sorry.
I'm fucking square up, bitch.
That's not what I meant to say. I miss him so much.
Everybody thinks that I don't miss him. He was my boy.
Ha ha ha.